What up, YouTube? It's your boy Tony. We back with another one. Switching it up for the first time on the channel. Adele. Yes, she's back. She is back. And I got my rag out. Now, normally, the rag is for Bruno Mars. You know what I'm saying? It's the A-man rag. Whenever someone is singing so good in the black churches, if you're singing good and somebody smack you with a rag, or throw a shoe, or, you know what I'm saying, throw a boot, smack you in the back of their head, that means you're doing good. Adele, no. I'm sure she'd have been hit with plenty. I'm sure she'd have been smacked with everything you can think of. Don't let her sing in front of some black people. Something's gonna happen. With love, of course. So this is what this is for. Whenever she hits something note and go crazy, the A-man rag will be waved. Normally that's saved for Bruno. Bruno sung one of her songs, All I Ask. I guess he wrote it for her or whatever, but he sung it. Took me to church. Adele can do the same thing. Vocally, she is insane. She's amazing. I know she's in a better place in life now, being with, she with Rich. He is basically the manager and overseer of, like, LeBron's companies and stuff like that. So he is a prominent figure out there in the sports world, and I know they happy now, so she's happy now. She ain't rolling in the deep no more or nothing like that. It ain't so we get a different side of Adele, and I'm anxious to hear her and just see what she's all about right now. So without further ado, man, if you new to the channel, go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, and share. I will be reacting to more, like, R&B type songs as well on the channel, so it won't just be, I do have like Bruno Mars and stuff like that, but we gotta add some more on there, and Adele is the beginning of that. So without further ado, Wolfpac, let's go. Whenever the piano come in first, you know it's finna be business. How can I? There's no gold in these waters that I've been washing my hands in. There's no hope in these waters, but there's still hope in these waters. But how can I swim when I'm drowning in this silence? How can anything get done when I'm not even able to move because I'm drowning and dying in my own silence? Take it easy on me. Like, forgive me. Come on now. Come on, Adele. Don't make people cry now. Somebody gonna cry. Somebody crying.
I'm drowning in this silence, baby. Let me in. Go easy, help me, baby. I was still a child. Didn't get the chance to.
You better sing it, Adele. And let the beat breathe after that. Go easy on me. I was young. I didn't know. Go easy on me. Y'all hear that? Like, that alone is catchy enough. I can see people dancing to this song, like, you know, So You Think You Can Dance. And all them dancing shows where they do the contemporary dances. This song gonna be popular. Off the top. Just... It just feels that way. It gives you that vibe. I'm sure people are crying. sing it. Get Adele. Hopes, but I know now that it probably doesn't even show. Like I came into this expecting to have everything be picture perfect, for it to be, you know what I'm saying, all cocaine and rainbows. like that's what I expected, and now you probably can't even tell. Like that was my intention. Like you can't even tell that I was hoping for forever as well. Like. Did we not miss this? Did we not miss Adele being here? You know what I'm saying? Like, just this type of music being out there is always needed. It's always needed, man. I don't want to be hyped up on rap all the time. I don't want to be hyped up and dancing all the time. Sometimes I just want to sit down and cry. Sometimes you just need to sit down and just go easy. Go easy. Like, just you know? Like, sometimes it's needed. Get in touch with your insides sometimes. Quick aside, I would love to hear Adele sing with Sam Smith and Adam Lambert. I don't know why I thought of Adam Lambert, but give me a duet or a trio with them. And I'm done. I'm done. Dead. Dead. Sing it. Sing it. I didn't get the chance to feel the world around me. I had no time to choose. Oh my God, she's gonna kill this live. What I chose to do. So go easy on me. Wow. First off, when she sang that live, she's going to murder the track. She's going to murder it. She's going to murder it. And I ain't even going to want to hear the studio version no more. I'm certain when Adele sings this live, she's going to kill it. Dead. Meatloaf. Eat. It's over with. It's over with. Now that I think about it, it could be interpreted another way. She was so young. She said, I had good intentions. So maybe she had good intentions leaving the relationship. Thinking, like, I'm doing the right thing. But she was so young, she didn't know. She needed to see the world and experience it. So go easy on her for making that mistake. Go easy on her for being young and naive and thinking she was doing the right thing. When in reality, it was a big mistake. That's a love song right there. I'm sorry. Somebody's saying, I'm sorry, go easy on me. Come on now. Come on now. When she sing alive, this rag gonna be all up in the back of her head. Hope she can still sing. But I appreciate y'all, Wolfpac, man. Y'all tell me what y'all felt about this track. Y'all tell me what y'all felt about Adele. Any more like collabs y'all would like to hear her sing with, or any more R&B tracks or singer tracks y'all would like to hear me do. Just go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, and share, and put the follow your boy on Twitter as well. Link is in the description below. All right, man, Wolfpac, we'll be back. Let's go.